Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and Tete did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take them. The private arm. Both every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs. And a depressed wife with blonde hair. And a hot little secretary. Crop duster. That's the best we can do. Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell me.
You know, the cargo plane's got 4 jets, a 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah. And I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough. My nose into the dirt? Dick.
You're on the radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
Rockets! Ramming! You're almost over the city
Who's gonna fly this thing? Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the Mac?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.